All right, today we have the unveiling of the Sig Sauer. I'm not going to do a full review, just kind of an overview. This is the P226. This is the MK25 or the Mark 25. A few differences between the old P226 and this. Most notably on the exterior, it's the Navy edition, has the anchor on it. Chambered in 9mm. It's your standard double action, single action. Sig really did a nice job putting this together. They have been with the 226s for years. I think it was 1984 they started doing the 226s. And this is the new model, came out a couple of years ago. Anyway, as I said, double action, single action. Got a nice decocker on there. We've been doing that for a while. The 226 has got the alloy frame, polymer grips, stainless slide, and then the whole thing is coated with their nitron finish. One thing that's different with the Mark 25 than the old 226s, the internal parts are also coated with that corrosion resistant finish. A little bit on the heavy side, empty with mag in. Comes in a little bit over 34 ounces, but it gives it a nice feel. Sig does a great job. They put the factory night sights on, nice and bright. Got a decent trigger on it. In double action, we've got a 10-pound trigger pull, about 4.4 pounds in single action. It's a little bit on the long side. Some people really like that. But Sig gives you the option of changing that trigger out with their SRT kit or short reset trigger kit. A couple of the changes between the Mark 25 and the standard P226, I believe they beefed up that that external extractor a little bit. They changed the rail. We've got a standard Picatinny rail. It's not the proprietary Sig rail on it. So you're going to find a lot more accessories that are going to fit. One other thing, they put that UID number on, which is basically for the military, for their armories. Like I said, it's got the anchor on. They call this the gun of the Navy SEALs. It's what the SEALs are issued. I think they can shoot any gun that they want, but this is their standard issue. One of the reasons I got it is I have a son who's in the Navy, and actually just graduating from sub school, getting ready for his first orders, and so that's why this has a special place for me. You might have noticed some of the electrical tape on there, and we'll peel that off. On this one, had some engraving done here, and right there that says USN on it. So anyway, I didn't have the USN engraved on there because I want to be in the Navy, or I think I'm a Navy SEAL. Trevor, you worked long and hard, and Mom and I couldn't be more proud of you, and this is for you.